Meantime, the National Aquarium will soon require all staff and volunteers to get vaccinated. You must show proof you got the shots by October 1st. The aquarium says as a guest-serving organization, it believes it's their responsibility to protect everyone who walks through those doors.